Hi everyone, Hefo here, and in today's video I am going to run 100 Cloister maps and I am going to share my loot. Well, my idea is that I will find a Mage Blood Divination card or a Doctor or something expensive at least to pay for the gamble, if you will. Or maybe I'm just on high amounts of copium, but we'll see about that one. And how I will be running those maps, it will be something like this: just rush to the boss, kill it, pick Divination card. Meanwhile, kill some monsters, pick up the stack decks. I won't pick up all the stack decks because yeah, they might pay off for the map cost, but we are looking for the big jackpot. The cost of this gamble, not really a gamble, but oh well, is around 7.8 exalted orbs if you include the cost of the chisels and stuff like that. Yeah, just the chisels. Anyway guys, I will see you in a bit with the results. Alright, so I run all the maps and here are the results. I tried to sort them out, I could not, I had no time to waste, so I just used the TFT bulking cell tool to make a picture like this. So you guys can see right here, you've probably seen already in the highlights, we got like 0 Mage Blood cards, 0 House of Mirrors, Apothecaries, Doctors, nothing like that, just some Exalted Divination cards if you will. And basically you can see here the price of everything. Those could be a bit overpriced, I don't know. I also have this excellence tab open. I'm not saying that you should farm this because I made profit. Yes, I made profit, if you wonder why it says negative here. It's because I filtered the bad divination cards out using this setting right here. Now, when it comes to cloister farming, I assume that if you farm a lot of them, you will eventually drop the card. But I cannot recommend it. This is not like crazy currency per hour, and if you get unlucky, you get fucked. But anyway guys, that was it for today's video. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe if you enjoyed the content, and as usual, I'll catch you in the next one. See ya!